Hey people, it is the day before my fight and I decided to vlog. Why not? Because I am going out. We are going to the Marina place. Basically it's a place with like shops and out. I've never been there before, but because usually I'm at work when they go, but I'm actually not at work for obvious reasons. I booked it off and everything, so that is happening. So yeah, I'm actually really excited. Like adrenaline. If you don't know me already, I can't speak, but you know what word I'm trying to say. But that's like running throughout the minute, like excitement. It's just happening, and I'm just so excited, people. I am so freaking excited. On another note, I am actually wearing makeup. I'm not, no way to lie, guys. I've not worn makeup in so many freaking weeks. I want to say like in like a month. There's a lot of different reasons why, but it's really annoying. But because first off, I'm more careful with my money, so I'm not like spending loads of money on makeup. I'm still, obviously, I'm not that careful with my money, but I'm more curious when it comes to like spending money on makeup and stuff like that. I don't wear it that much just because I find it a little bit of an effort, which is a good thing to make it to for it to feel like an effort, because that means that I'm not one of those people that can't leave the door without it on. So that is kind of a good thing. But because obviously I go to the gym and stuff like that, to put it on after, sometimes I really can't be arsed, or you know, or I've got it, or I'm going to the gym after work, and obviously I'm not gonna, or later on in the day, so I'm not gonna want to put makeup on then take it off, because that seems a bit pointless. So I've just not been wearing makeup that often, and I don't usually wear it to work because I've been doing late finishes anyway, and usually when I'm tired, it's usually my eyes that'll start off first, so they'll get watery and the makeup makes it worse. So there's that as well. So I don't usually wear makeup past 10 o'clock unless I've gone out somewhere drinking or whatever, but I don't usually wear it to work. So there's that. And yeah, I don't feel the need to really wear it that often. Said it makes it hard for my channel, because I don't know if you've noticed, but a lot of videos that I've been uploading have not been that. Like, usually I used to film like every day, but now I don't do it as often. It's more going towards like reviews on books, like comics, because I'm about to read in books again. And then every reviewing comments here and then. I don't review every comic that I read. And then, you know, hauls when I can and stuff like that. So I'm not really focused on makeup anymore, just because I don't wear that much, and I don't want to keep buying a ton of makeup if I don't wear it that much anymore. So I don't see the point of doing that, because it's, you know, I don't get PR, so people don't send me stuff. Like, a lot of the time when you see like makeup gurus or beauty gurus, when they're focusing more on makeup and they have like their makeup collection is massive, it's because companies are sending them makeup to review or whatever, to do with whatever. So this is that. So my channel's always been a little bit on the mixed match side anyway, but it's looking more mixed match now, just because I don't really do that much reviews on makeup or anything like that anymore. But if you want me to do makeup tutorials, I can do makeup tutorials. But that doesn't bother me, but I just don't wear makeup that often anymore. I am back and I got a few stuff. So this is all the stuff for tomorrow. But I picked up some olives, blueberry, yogurt, two berry nutty, tangy and crunchy fruit. And then this one's got nuts in it, I think this one has. Yeah, it does, they're both the same. And then some strawberry laces, as well as a pack of four sports drinks, but I'll be taking two with me, and obviously with me as well, I will be taking some chicken as well. So as I said, I don't know whereabouts time my fight's gonna be. It could be like 3 hours after three or whatever, so be prepared. So what I'm currently looking for on Amazon is, I'm looking to buy a film that I can watch. Preferably buy, maybe rent a film for tomorrow, because what I usually do is to help calm my nerves, even though yesterday it went, last time went out the window because I was so fucking hyped up. I was just like all over the place. I was like listening to music, I was just fucking pumped. I usually anyway like watch a film, watch like a TV series of like what, Would I Lie to You, 8 out of 10 Cats, Do Countdown, or just 8 out of 10 Cats. I tend to just watch a series of like comedy stuff. So I'm looking for like comedy films to actually buy. I would preferably want ones that I've actually seen before, and which I can think of which I've seen before. I don't really want any like horrors or anything like that. I just want to stick to like funny, maybe dramas, but you know, that sort of thing. So I decided to go with Love Guru. I don't care what people say, that movie is freaking hilarious. I also have movies on my Play Store, but it's just easier to use on my tablet. So I don't think you can download Play Store onto Amazon tablet, and I don't know, probably not. And then I might download a few of these series of Brooklyn Nine-Nine as well. This box here, and it's full, literally full of Funko boxes, empty. Wow! Oh my god, I've got a Groot in here. What the? I have this in here. Guardians. Oh, I know. So I'm not even seeing Guardians of the Galaxy yet, and I didn't bother unboxing it because I don't know if I like the character or not. But geez, I kept it in here. I thought these were just empty boxes. That must have been from a loot crate. That has to be from a loot crate. I think that's all of them. The rest are all just empty. Wow, I didn't expect to see this. I might give that away, I don't know. I've still not seen, I mean, I like his character in the Avengers, but I've still not seen Guardians of the Galaxy. But geez, I don't know I even had this. Bloody hell. But yeah, I decided I'm going to get rid of all these because I don't know why I'm keeping them, because I'm not collecting. The only things I'm collecting, the ones that are still in their box, which are limited edition sort of ones. But there's no point in keeping the boxes because I'm not going to get rid of them anytime soon. So I don't know why is the thing why I just kept the boxes. Maybe because when I got into it, like that's what like people on YouTube were doing. But I don't see the point anymore. So I might as well just get rid of them. And I found my old anthology. Jesus Christ. I managed to get through it, but it was a nightmare. I managed to get a C in English literature, but Jesus Christ, the amount of things you had to remember and everything, it was unbelievable. Oh my god. And then I've got my GCSE IT, which I tanked in because my coursework was atrocious. Science, I tanked in it because of my coursework. I can't do coursework. I'm not organised enough to be able to get through coursework. I preferred the exams so much. Like, I'd rather have just more exams than coursework, because I'm always shit at coursework. So in IT, I ended up getting a D instead of a C. Science, I think I took a higher level, because in the exams I was getting like A's and B's, like in the mock exams, but because my coursework was so bad, it dropped it to like an E, which is really bad. But I just don't do coursework. I really do not do coursework whatsoever. The coursework I did that wasn't too bad was expressive arts, but that was generally because I knew I'd tank the performances because I hated acting so much. But you had to do expressive arts because the school was like expressive arts school, so you had to do expressive arts. And I think I only got a C in that just because of my coursework than the actual performances, because I fucking hate performing. But yeah, I am currently watching a Joe Rogan podcast. I was originally gonna watch a film, but this is like going on to 3 hours long, so what I'm gonna do is skip the film for today, and then just this will finish. I've watched I think an hour so far, an hour, so I've got around 2 hours left, which will take it up to 9. I might pause at have a bath at 8, and then as soon as it's finished, just try and fucking go to sleep. The plan is to get up at 8 o'clock, and to get there for at least 11, no later than 11.
Don't ask me why I'm getting up so early, but instead of getting up at 9, but I want to sort of like get myself ready and everything like that. I'll have another vlog as well, a separate vlog. I won't bother putting these two vlogs together, it'll just be a separate vlog. So yeah.
It literally took me ages to try and find this. I found it hiding behind something in a cupboard, but I take two bottles of water. I take one, which I take two with me when I go swimming, and I have this one, which I drink throughout the day. This is only a new sort of thing, because this is kind of like a recent thing which I got as a freebie, so I can like drink throughout the day so I don't get dehydrated. What I'm gonna do now is I am going to have a bath and then edit this video, get it uploaded, and then I'm gonna probably go to bed depending on what time it is. I don't wanna go to bed too late. I'm gonna the latest honestly up to is probably till like 10, half 10. I don't wanna stay up any later till later than that. So yeah, bye guys.